motion and a following vehicle has collided with it. At least there are no serious injuries. Who can see to this?
I'll take care of checking the personal details before you speak to the people. In the meantime, you can take care of something else. I've recorded the personal details. Everything okay so far?
Hello, Mr. Vice. Are you okay?
Yes. I've already told your colleague, but I'm really happy to see you. I'm still a little confused. I can hardly concentrate.
Do you mind if I ask you a few questions all the same?
You can try.
Can you please describe the accident for me from your point of view?
Of course. Or... no. I can't concentrate right now.
It seems like you're still in quite a state of shock. Please, breathe deeply and try to relax.
Relax? Now? I can't just do that on command.
Just try at least. Please, trust me.
Okay.
So, are you feeling a bit better now?
A little, yes. Okay, let's try again.
So, please tell me how the accident happened.
I was traveling along comfortably. A lorry overtook me and pulled in front of me. I thought nothing of it until a short time later when, out of the blue, he lost a washing machine. Everything happened really quickly. I couldn't avoid it. All I could do was slam on the brakes. Still, I crashed into it.
Could you describe the lorry? I don't suppose you can remember the number plate, can you?
I didn't even notice the number plate. As the lorry overtook me, I noticed the logo on the side. There was a blue lorry on it, and Spedition Kästner was written beneath it. Yes, I'm relatively sure.
Okay, this should help us. Good that you were able to remember that.
The truck just kept on driving. If we hurry, I think we should be able to catch up with him. Do we take care of this?
This is our case.
Thank you.
have been transported? At least one of the two lorries was loaded with teddy bears.
Hello. Do you know why I stopped you?
Hello? No, not really. Is there something wrong with my lorry?
It seems you lost part of your load a few kilometers back and caused an accident as a result.
That can't be. I'm not carrying any cargo.
Could we just take a quick look in your cargo hold?
Why not? Carry on. You see, I'm not carrying any cargo. Oh, well, I'm helping a friend move. As a matter of fact, I am sure that we loaded a washing machine earlier. Oh, shite! I'm sorry. I'll secure it right away.